the scene of the accident where the truck went through the rails. This is where he's landing. This is where he went through. And as you can see, there are swerve and brake marks coming through the barricade to where the truck ended. The driver was not injured.